Song Joong-ki and his 9 best gay dramas and movies. Highly revered for his acting skills and dearly loved for his good looks, South Korean Hollywood star Song Joong-ki is no doubt one of the best actors of his generation. He rose to fame in the historical drama Sunken Gold Scandal and eventually garnered well-deserved national attention after starring in numerous television series including The Innocent Man and Descendants of the Sun. Even after Song Joong-ki rose to stardom, he remained to be the man of character that he is according to a former journalist. He's adored by many for being humble, well-mannered, and very polite. If you're itching to get to know this man with a flawless face and heart-stopping charms better, then here are some interesting tidbits about our Hollywood star. In 2010, Song Joong-ki and a beauty editor wrote a book together entitled Beautiful Skin Project for Men. Having known to have a baby face and flawless skin, Song Joong-ki wrote the book as people were dying to know his secrets and skincare how-to. During its release, the book hit number 1 on the bestsellers list. In 2012, Song Joong-ki starred in melodrama series The Innocent Man where he played the bad boy Kang Maru. The drama was a huge success that it actually propelled him to national stardom. What made this drama particularly special was the fact that Song Joong-ki sang one of the songs in the OST. One of Song Joong-ki's friends, whom he continuously mentions in interviews, is Lee Kwang-soo. The two actually meet when they collaborated in Running Man and had since been supporting each other. Song Joong-ki even mentioned in a South Korean talk show that Lee Kwang-soo became the only actor he ever invited to his home. Song Joong-ki trained to be a short track speed skater for about 12 years since he was in first grade. He even competed in the National Sports Festival several times, but eventually had to quit due to an ankle injury that he got when he was 15 years old. Now that we have gotten to know this heartthrob a little better, let's jump right into his dramas and movies that will definitely get you glued to your TV screen, starting off with A Werewolf Boy. Talking about delivering an amazing performance, Song Joong-ki fans should not miss out the 2012 South Korean fantasy romance drama that quickly rose up the charts and became the most successful Korean melodrama of all time. A Werewolf Boy tells the story of a teenage girl who is sent to the countryside where she meets and befriends a feral boy played by Song Joong-ki. The two develop mutual respect and relationship as they come together in spite of the misgivings around them. A portrayal of unconventional young love, this enthralling drama is a worthy watch and will inspire you in so many ways. Number 8. Sunken Gold Scandal. With its lovable cast and unique storyline, who wouldn't love our next gay drama on the list? Sunken Gold Scandal, which is based on a best-selling novel, follows the story of Kim Yoon-hee, played by Park Min-young, who disguises herself as a boy and takes on her brother's identity to get odd jobs and help support her struggling family. She later meets the upper-class man Go Yoon-ha, played by Song Joong-ki, who eventually discovers her secret and develops feelings for her. Will our female lead be able to keep her secret long enough to get the education she desires? A drama that's full of romance and humor, Sunken Gold Scandal is probably one of the best historical romantic comedy dramas that you would want to watch over and over again. Number 7. Triple. From the director of the previous hit series, Coffee Prince, this next gay drama on our list is a story about love that will definitely woo everyone with its brilliant cast and undeniable chemistry. Triple is a story about a female figure skater, Lee Haru, who returns to Seoul to pursue her dreams and reunites with her older stepbrother. While trying to make it big, she meets the short track speed skating athlete Ji Bong-hoo, played by Song Joong-ki, and grows smitten with him over time. However, the story gets complicated when her female lead eventually develops romantic feelings for both Ji Bong-hoo and her own stepbrother. A drama that taps into Song Joong-ki's real-life experience as he plays a short speed skater, Triple will definitely keep you entertained and tug on those heartstrings. Number 6. The Innocent Man. Revenge, love triangle, and betrayal, this next Korean drama is everything you could ask for. Also known as Nice Guy, The Innocent Man tells the story of Kang Maru, played by Song Joong-ki, a promising medical student who gets caught up in a web of betrayal and revenge as he was left a completely changed man by the woman he loves. Our main lead ultimately finds himself using another woman to exact revenge on the person who left him. Packed with jaw-dropping moments that will keep you on the edge of your seat, this gay drama will definitely not disappoint. Ardville Chronicles. Want to check out an epic story that's loaded with action and fantasy? Brace yourself as we give you this next K-drama served with a dose of romance on the side. Ardville Chronicles is a story of mythical heroes whose destinies are intertwined as they go through a power struggle during the rise of the great city of Ardville. Yoon Sum, played by Song Joong-ki, was born with a destiny of bringing destruction, but will he ultimately rise to be the hero that the ancient world of art needs? A gripping tale of love, ambition, and tragedy, Ardville Chronicles will give you just the right amount of thrill you need for a great weekend binge watch. Number 4, Space Sweepers. A sci-fi action flick that showcases South Korea's visual effects mastery, this next K-drama is sure to promise you some interesting characters and great acting. Set in the year 2092, when the Earth has become nearly uninhabitable, a crew of space sweepers get involved in a risky business after discovering that a humanoid robot can be a weapon of mass destruction. Song Joong-ki plays Kim Tae-yo, a former commander of the Space Guards and one of the first ever UTS genius. A highly entertaining sci-fi movie that will surely tug at your heartstrings, Space Sweepers is definitely a must-watch for those of you who are looking for wild action scenes and amazing story beats. Number 3, The Battleship Island. There has been a lot of hype surrounding this next South Korean movie, and we all know why. A lot has to do with the cast and storyline. Set during the Japanese colonization, The Battleship Island is a story about 400 Koreans who were assigned to work as forced laborers on a remote island called Oshima, and ultimately risk their lives to attempt a daring escape. Song Joong-ki plays Park Mo-yung, a ruthless freedom fighter who is sent to Oshima Island to retrieve one of the members of their group. A star-studded cast movie that's based on historical events, The Battleship Island will definitely get you hooked right off the bat with the characters' great performances. Number 2, Descendants of the Sun. With beautiful cinematography and the actor's top-notch acting skills, who wouldn't love this next K-drama on our list? It certainly became a much-hyped drama for a reason. Descendants of the Sun follows the love story of Captain Yoo Shin-jin, a member of the South Korean Special Forces, and Dr. Kang Woo-yoon, who works as a surgeon at Hasung Hospital in Seoul. The two find themselves in the middle of danger as they both take part in providing aid in a country dealing with a natural disaster and civil strife. Will differences be too much to overcome for two people who are destined to meet? A delightful drama loaded with action and a filling dose of humor, Descendants of the Sun will surely be an enjoyable watch for all K-drama fanatics out there. Number 1, Vincenzo. An action-packed drama that showcases Song Joong-ki's great acting chops and unparalleled versatility, this next one has truly taken crime drama television series to the next level. Vincenzo is a story about a mafia consigliere played by Song Joong-ki who goes back to South Korea to claim his hidden gold. In his attempt to take the treasure out from the building's basement, he meets an odd group of tenants who eventually became his close allies. A gripping and well-written storyline laced with brilliant actors, Vincenzo is a show-stopping drama that truly deserves the number one spot on our list. Which of Song Joong-ki's dramas and movies have you already watched? Comment down below which ones you have enjoyed and let us know of his other K-dramas that we might just check out in the future. Thank you for watching, K-drama fanatics. We'll see you next time. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Ciao!